biyani nebyo na bimbuze nenga bakati kampoe upoi nyumeruwa mukolo ne waloche sobola kwera bila kutwali tugenda mukulonda waliwo mukuba kulembeze ya gamba wano wetulaga tugenda kola chi naye tefe byali byaddala kubanga twafunanga information mikwano jange betero kubera na nyine mikwano mingi betubera nabo naye waliwo abamu ku mikwano jange basatu bangamba nti abo bagenda batta mwabo mwalimu omu nga bamuyita Nobianli omulala nga bamuyita Eddie Mutwe omulala nga bamuyita David Lewis nga bagamba abo be bakusudia bagenda batta era buli kya happeninganga nga kiraga tuyinza okutamalako emikwano egyo gye muwulira abasatu tebaakubamu manyi tebaapuwa ne one day twatuula ne Nobianli nga bwe tuwayamu ne mugamba muganda wange eno gye tulaga tuyinza obutasurvivinga nenga ogenda kukola kinza omanyi kyengenda okukola ngenda kukola ekiraamu ne mbuuza Nobianli kugenda kukola ki nagamba omanyi kyengenda okukola ngenda kukwasa mukyala wange that is over a year ago COVID we yajira COVID we yabaawo ne bamutwala mu kkomera byonna byonna this has been a plan on coming in fact there's a time Nobianli sikiriza nkulopeyo there's a time Nobianli we yeekyangamu ne mukyala we nga bwe mumanyi abafumba abato era bw'oyomba ne mukyala wo genda mukwano gwo n'omunyumiza ama yanga mwana mama meha kyakalanyiza oba kiki oba mukube bukubi mbaga alyokakakane that's what Nobianli say ne mugamba golaba babi akyakalanya mubemba kalikakisege nenga bwe mbagambye COVID we yagira so this is a plan that has been coming and coming but not reaching no naku tugeze maso nga tulichusa ne tulongerayo ekizibu ekimu kiina kijja nekirala twebaza Katonda tolwaleero lwetukiridde Nobianli njagala okwebaza for being an intelligent man for being a good friend and for being uncompromisable buli muntu abeerayo ne mukwano gwe oli abeera ne sober mind nga ne bwaba yombi ne bwe mba nyombi n'abaganda bange bandoopa wa Nobianli kyokka Nobianli musinga obukulu so they always know that there's that friend that keeps you sober and today we are celebrating you of course we celebrate all these other friends we celebrate the Eddie Mutwes of this world the DLs of this world the Senyonis of this world but today is not your wedding today is Nobianli's wedding so we celebrate you Nobianli my brother Glorious Katonda that you came into our life you became family our children are best friends and I pray that in our 70s or 80s or 90s we will still be friends and look at our grandchildren when they are best friends let us continue being the example in this our country that you can come from different extreme ends of the country you can come from different tribes you can come from different religions you can come from different backgrounds but you can still share a friendship you can share an idea you can share a thought and that thought can be the birth of a new nation Mzee Ratib today I will address you most importantly because these people you see here they know about me and Nobianli and they can even imagine what I would say about Nobianli because Nobianli and I have been friends for the longest time in public domain but I'll tell you before this congregation that your son is a good man your son is an honorable man your son is an intelligent man and I have so many friends but your son is my best friend However, I'll also tell you that your son has landed me in a lot of trouble. Because every idea I bring to him, he's full of positive energy. Say, go for it, brother. Go for it. I wouldn't have gone to parliament. Said, man, you took so long. I wouldn't have run for president. But he's one of those friends that are always full of positive energy. So we thank you very much for giving us that young man as a son. I'm very, very glad that you have witnessed his wedding. When I was looking at you at his wedding, I was remembering my own father. Nubian and I share a story. His mother passed away in an accident. My mother passed away in an accident. He did not get so much time with his father like I did. But the little he learned from you, he celebrates it. But most importantly, you shared your intelligent DNA with him. We had a conversation some years ago with you in Aroa, and you always reflect on it. So just know you are an amazing person we always look up to. We thank you for giving the world that young man called Twaha Ali Boke, who we like to call Nubian Lee. We call him Nubian Lee because he is proudly Nubian. Proudly. I've never seen a person so proud to be himself. His name is Boken. And many times, because we are always surrounded with Baganda, they tend to call him Bokenya. And he says, I am Boken because I am a Nubian. He's very proud of it. And that pride he gives to all of us. Many times the light is shown in me. And the things that we do, me, him, and many other friends, I always take the credit for what we do together. But your son and a few other friends are always the wind beneath my wings. And today, it was my honor, my absolute honor, to be his best man. I have never been a best man in my life. I wedded 10 years ago, and nobody has ever chosen me to be a best man. But today, I had the honor of being a best man. And I underline the word best. So thank you very much, Mosei. I kindly request you to take your seat. Nubian is one of our friends who is extremely popular. He could run for any post and win it. But he didn't run for any elective post. Nubian is not a rich man. We see all this glamour. It's the love from you, friends. Nubian, we are to gamba. Nti agenda kola kuchale wa mchalawe bakole nenika echibuli bino fetu alimo sindika mkalaba every day omukolo kuchuka buli tusinkanamu agamba boy ateka tinga byeyongedde atenga byeyongedde bina abira obitya ne mugamba ku relax just vera obezi mugole keep your smile with your beautiful wife ebira bijja kwekola. So I congratulate to you today. Thank you for making me your best man. Today was my great honor to open the car door for you and to pull the seat for you. Never to nada yo kufiso, jakunyanyola. For us men, it is the women that we get in our lives that keep us in line. Thank you for being a prayerful woman. Thank you for being a mother. Thank you for being a sober woman. But most importantly, thank you for being strict. She is a very strict woman. Very, very strict. But we celebrate you, Mama, because if you were not strict, maybe we wouldn't get a refined Nubian that we have today. Thank you for being patriotic. Omuchalo you we basiba Nubian. Baganda man. I've been imprisoned many times, but I've never spent half as long as Nubian spent in prison. Nena tukanga nekisera ngende okulaba kubana ba Nubian ngantia okutunula mukyala we maso ngenda munyonyola ntya ngaze ngenda kudai wakansi kale mukyala wange n'abaana bange nosanga me anagamba naidadi bagenda mutadi ngoto inacho sobola munyonyola na ye si gweweka na ye n'abakyala b'abantu bonna be bali basibye noberawo for them. You've been a mother, you've been a leader. We celebrate you, Mama Mea. We celebrate you so much. And may God bless you. It was our utmost honor to be a woman. It is an honor to stand with you, my brother, my sister, on this day. May God bless you. Mukama abawebyo na yimusingo kwagala. Most important, Nubian chariwangi. Manyoli Muslim. Neyo mchalabu mwalaba, alimu achi ezi. Zona ziri omu. Zona ndaba, zona akinya ozimaze yolumu. And Mama Mayor, that man loves you. And you have married a good man. I can tell you that as his friend, I know him. That man loves you, and you married a good man. Masimu ni banyabo, mwebale nyo, oromu kwano, gomwade chali wange, mwebale nyo, kubera family. Nubian has a huge family, the artists. Firebase Army, Firebase Nachi? Firebase Army, the leaders, the politicians, the... Mwebale nyo mwebale yedala. Bigambo biyandi badiri nji. Neka tuwebaze mwebaza katonda. Today is not my day. Today is your day, Nubian. Enjoy it to the fullest. Enjoy it. Mwebubo ya kala kuwa baksama. Kuwa baksama. It is your day. May God bless you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
B.M.O. This is what I am.